This film shows a record of lessons and indoor and outdoor activities at Mersey Park School during the warm and sunny spring and summer of 1955. Attendance registers have been marked, and the children have gathered in the school hall for morning assembly. Morning assembly over, the children return to their classrooms and lessons begin. Mrs. Audley is seen here teaching a class of 8-year-olds the division of number. Outdoors, we see another class of 8-year-olds having a PE lesson with their teacher, Mr. Lihu. Indoors again, we see a class of 9-year-olds and their teacher, Miss Carter. Thank you. This is another class of 9-year-olds, with their teacher, Mr. Evans, having a craft lesson in which they are using a variety of scrap materials to make different kinds of models. See yet another class of 9-year-olds with their teacher, Miss Ledsam, having their morning milk. Break arrives, and the boys in their playground are seen enjoying themselves playing many different games. Themselves playing a variety of games, but a little less boisterously than the boys. Playtime over, we see a class of 10-year-olds with their teacher, Mr. Ellis, having a music lesson. These 11-year-old girls are having a needlework lesson with their teacher, Mrs. Aspden. Dinner time arrives, and the teacher on duty is Mrs. Cunningham. In 1955, our school football team reached the league and knockout finals and won both games. The match we here see is a friendly one between our school first team and a reserve team. The school team is in white. The location is Birkenhead Park. Mr. Williams and a class of 11-year-olds are doing abstract paintings, also pastel face sketches and some model making. One Saturday morning, a group of fourth-year children, with their teachers, Mr. Hooper, Mr. Williams, and Mr. Parkinson, paid a visit to Gladstone Dock, travelling by ferryboat to Liverpool and on the overhead railway to the dock, where a Mersey Docks and Harbour Board guide showed them around. After the visit to the docks, the 11-year-old boys did paintings and models of dockside scenes as well as other kinds of handwork. Mrs. Hartley is seen taking a group of 9 and 11-year-olds for country dancing. Thank you. this Eastern market scene, Mr. Hooper's class of 11-year-olds are featured. In 1955, our cricket team reached the league and knockout finals, but were unfortunately beaten in both games. This is a friendly match in which the school team, who are fielding, played a reserve team. The game is being played in Mersey Park. The school rounders team are in red shorts and a reserve team in blue. And we are in Mersey Park again. Have now arrived at one of the important milestones in their school life, the 11 plus exam. Mrs. Hill is invigilating. After this, they go on to their various secondary schools. But the top class infants, led by Mrs. Bassinet and Miss Tate, the headmistress, come up to take their place, and so the life of the school continues.